thank Mr. President and Mr. Jaite, GASH chapter president. I want to thank you all. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum. First, we'll go through the table of content where Bahusen talked about the Bahusen in Mumbai, Yahoo, So we're gonna pause in a promoji we are on the second edition of the Yellow Book. I mean follow the anthem. The second aspect of the Yellow Book pause in India with respect for humanity, for human dignity rather. Respect for human dignity and rule of law. Yalo ni mumo UDP lo yalo nako UDP katama ni luala. At some point all the niggas been yalo kumbe UDP kwa nkabune po. Alimbulanga fundi banda, alimbulanga ninke. For UDP la cardinal principle, wala rule of law too. Because if you look at past history, UDP, most of the time we have been confronted. Nga isul sotole minya alonko, masa kundal kenya to UDP la, ikanyapinda mulka, kanamul soron kapuolke, but always na party leader and alpha limbe UDP, kone kamune kumulye, we go to the court. Asunko, ndoldi nolka volen, badara kota, ala bause na milano fuzi. So bause na go, respect for humanity and rule of law, kule kapanko sambanyan. And then the other thing that we must always remember in that regard is respect for freedom, justice, and fair play. Bause na natam infanandia muni little yellow book on this woman and youth empowerment. Comme ça on vient à l'Ojami, quand vous dites que vous avez une Gambia, parce que vous avez une Gambia, et vous avez une Gambia, et vous avez une Gambia. UDP long party followed me ya longo the first mayor di Gambia la aketa musoti and we open and pull our hand out and manke open and even though it's a very very big achievement and it's something that we can be proud of, it's something that we can always brag about. The UDP la executive for GB women musoni mbidi asiata bagya handle from the GAS chapter economy ya longo to level in presentation all of them. They gave us opportunity express level playing field with men. So Bause nuko ka funding kel empower ali musol woman ya dal ne banko. Another thing for them for about that is about this Darboe syndrome. If we do not empower our youth, the youth folks are not empowered, they will always find a way to be successful. So we'll let you back with syndrome on that because there is nothing at home that they can it's a balloon moving now. So their only hope is to take the back way to Europe and they'll bring along the half disastrous that is. And then the other thing that Bahuselu spoke about, that is the integrity. Integrity, you cannot play about it. And then when you talk about integrity, we are talking about consistency. UDP will say everything about us, but we are consistent. In fact, at some point, Modol Kafunyelugu, opposition, they are going to work hard, they are going to maintain their dignity, they are going to always put their integrity in check. So, this is 20 chapters. I don't know whether I'll be able to go through it all, but I will try my best. The other thing that the little yellow book spoke about is honesty is something that, you know, Gambia will, I will not say we lack it, but honesty is done in Gambia. I get a mold to me, I don't go do it about it. What I have to assign them to come for you, but you problem or no. Because more be a cake, more than me. Everybody is thinking about yourself. Everybody is thinking about your family. We are not thinking about the future generation. We are not thinking about Gambia. The only thing we think about is ourselves, how to enrich ourselves, how to, you know, accumulate wealth. And they don't care how they accumulate that wealth as long as they are rich. So unfortunately, Gambia move on to see Timmy but the little yellow book.
This is my master camera.
The other thing that the little yellow book addresses as well is the love and culture and tradition. The UDP is a traditional party. So,
culture can maintain and in a tradition is something that Bangladesh is encouraging and then the Little Yellow Book address that as well. The other thing that the Little Yellow Book address is sound economic stimulus. Now for the is because they go out in search of greener pasture. Near most of us work on the Fungila, Gambia the other, and Gambia the other, and the other for the Mugala Casilla. But because of the economic hardship, and in the Bangkok state winter, only had to put up in the Our sense of civil responsibility. Our sense of civil responsibility is something that is very, very important. Because civil responsibility, you won't master, you just have to have that in you that I am a Gambian, I have to love Gambia. Then you'll be responsible for Gambia. Then you will be a good ambassador of Gambia. The other thing that the Little Yellow Book addresses is faith. Like I just said earlier, we have to love Gambia and believe in Gambia. So believing in Gambia in itself is faith. We have to have this faith and we have to believe that we can do it. If our neighboring countries in the sub-region can change, if our neighbors can do this, we can also do it. And that has to be the spirit. And we all have to put that at the back of our mind that nobody is going to do it for us. Gambia is our Gambia. We have to do it for ourselves and we will do it. That is having faith in Gambia. And then the other thing that the Little Book addressed as well is tolerance. That means we have to be tolerant. You know, we don't have to be so intolerant, you know, when you accept no. It doesn't matter if you're Muslim or if you're Christian or if you're Jola, if you're Mandingo, if you're Sukwadi. We have to tolerate each other and accept each other and accept the indifference. That is what makes us unique. So the Little Yellow Book also addressed that as well. The other thing that the Little Yellow Book addressed is patience. That we have to have the patience. I will not preach you about that because we all know it's because of patience, UDP for another veto. You know, Kabirin Toldol, I would say, Kabirin Toldol is 7 years to UDP loader, but we are here today because of our perseverance, because of the Keva and the patience. So the Little Yellow Book is addressing that as well. We just have to be patient. We have to be steadfast and narrow for them. They will come a day among them about 2026, inshallah. Our patience will be. And then the other thing that the Little Yellow Book addresses is wisdom. Wisdom kamo ikeba la leka foko keba sito kamenye dinno lo job kamo ya nunga hero umto nyadi 2021 bike to Gambia if you not wisdom ni mke ba usen la wisdom tino to mi no Gambia we gonna be in the chaos but because of ba usen la wisdom I don't know ko ni ba usen ko nunga men wale ma funji me funji la le but ba usen ya wisdom le usala keba le dibe ko lo kun tala man saya man ya natina Gambia mo jamaa fa even don't be a ko tala ni ko you di and even today, I still have this belief for UDP Windale. Modoya for the testimony right now before us, following case with the IEC. What happened with the $301 million we are the IEC? So that is a clear testimony for UDP Windale. So wisdom is something that we should always, you know, like Bao Seng said, it is said that a word for the wise is enough. The other thing that the UDP Yellow Book addresses is humility. Humility is something that we cannot buy. So Bao Seng's humility is something that we must all emulate. For your humble, you have to bring yourself down, you respect people, and no content because there are followers. So you have to respect those people, you listen to their opinions, and you bring yourself down to their level, and then in that way you will be a good leader, and then you will become successful. And then the other thing that the UDP Yellow Book addresses is environmental awareness. Environmental awareness is something that, you know, even advanced world are trying very hard to sensitize their people because of the climate change. Climate change is real. So the UDP Yellow Book is addressing that. Dunia ka kandinyame, utai mo Europe ka kandinyame. But now it's Europe ka kandinyame. It's because of the climate change and it's real. We have to pay attention to our surroundings. We pay attention to the ecosystem and then that will help Amanken Tolja Madbo even generations are gone. The other thing that the UDP Yellow Book addresses is the quest for knowledge. Modoya for the Antomaro, Jenna Kadako, this is a film for UDP, but Grace's graduate so teaching. But that was before 2016. Because 2016, Grace's graduate, I'm going to say, I'm going to say the note. So, but I'm for what I'm saying for, but we should indulge in seeking knowledge because knowledge is power. It's knowledge. You know, among the rocket science thing, there is nothing like rocket science. You learn, you read, you know, and then you conquer. And then the other thing that the UDP Yellow Book addresses is love of work. Phone said, Europe. Europe kata Europe ti, America kata America ti, imantan larim mol kono, era bangkol dogu. They work hard for it, they strive, and then they succeed. Abe jam pakande, I don't know whether I'll do, but I'm almost done. And then the other thing that the UDP Yellow Book addresses is the diaspora. Diaspora. Diaspora is a, how would I say it? Diaspora is a part of Gambia, Mia Longo, ila importance, and in Nafa Gambia, it cannot be overemphasized. Because Nia Gambia, Hansa, and David Tembunde, diaspora law. So the UDP Yellow Book is addressing that and thanking the UDP diasporans and Gambian diasporans at large, Kafoe, Kuala, Baraga, and then Allah contribution to nation building is not underestimated. And then the other thing that the UDP Yellow Book addresses is the UDP 5-point agenda. Now, a little back and before the 2021 election, UDP 5-point agenda was out. UDP do more. You should try and have a copy of the UDP 5-point agenda. If you want to watch it, you UDP policies, you can always say, from it's our phone, you UDP local code. Because you might argument to UDP policy, which is not right. So we have to empower ourselves. We need to get the five-point agenda and equip ourselves so that we can always defend what UDP stands for. So the other thing that the UDP also, the Yellow Book addresses is the UDP la project so many alonko in Gambia. A lot of people ask questions, UDP munike in Bambo. UDP mink of Gambia, a home fenetria alonko, we will say it the whole night in Tabandano. So all of the little Yellow Book available in Nimmo Mo Laftala Abidjan is €25, volume the chairman on another Frankfurt and in Femmanse, another Holland and in Femmanse. So Hamburg, Malafin, Nimfeya say Vipana is just €25. So Mbafulale Frankfurt, Kafale Frankfurt, sorry, Alimoda Frankfurt, the Hamburg. You guys should please get the Yellow Book. Nale Yellow Book Yinta, Alia read, then Alba understand the more. I just went through it briefly. Ma Abe details will be there. So please get the UDP little Yellow Book and then Alba understand what Bahusen spoke about to the youths and women of the country. There is also one thing that laptop will come in Fali, one of UDP membership card. The membership card is available, is masimo nyimbe available lene. Nimmo mo laftala is €22. Membership card ni is €20. To get the membership card among Korea bagge, all you need is you go through the Femkoji link on yimbe la UDP la website otole, but you can share every WhatsApp group otole. Nimmo mo interest on membership card, you just click on that link. It's very easy. We just need your name, your surname, put a constituency window in Gambia, and your address here in Germany or any part of the diaspora, then it will be some vital, vital for you to get an endowment among Korea. Momo Yalongo UDP, you should try and get UDP membership card because an organized party like UDP, we must have a data nyanta kalon ne na pati ko mo jelle be ni diaspora ne mo mo ni ke nyanda ko lon ne. So when if you want to achieve that, we have to register mal be tem la mal jelle ya mo jam bana nakbar fon sa ke tem ni ala baraka ba.
Thank you very much for that Cham. Ni mu ayel le din ni fa dawo Cham al nyawe ni melate a fama nu contestal nu yanko ba dabo aning mo jamaalu mi ran ko wala contesta chairmanship inter kama ka ko UDP mo baraka patiere ti UDP place ni dal man taraje UDP patiere de mi ran ko ko fa le second phase wala de rebesi ni dem fa dawo Cham atle be sirigne Frankfurt atle Frankfurt mo dal ni ay wel gas tapter member ci e fam ko fa na mati melon ka ila na executive member la mati atle be sirigne ka yidan dal la ko yudi ko le pati baraka wol be gambe bondi la mo baraka dem balla be je na le banko dile al lafta be nan ko wala sofla je ala baraka dije jenne kewal mina do gane nam sol dije ndo ko dama je ko fa sino la do bondi ala ngale ko do fa sino la yenge ala baraka.
Yes. Baranga hadisa la fa.
Sorry DJ Nakiyama of the FM Palangaso. Na gentleman of the brother fa be gentleman of the night. La vie smile. Abusini ni bondo jande. Smile mo kike de balati. Ala present jam, we are very happy to see you here, Mr. Smile. People should know Mr. Smile. Ngine mo la vie smile di. Abusini jande. Ngine mo modi miyala ko 2021 election o. Atata kanna pouli ejanton ko demoro sa han NPP dom bi ko demoro so atleye so demoro so ko kam wala nyalo ko kike de bala ma ala baraka wake
ya assalamu alaikum UDP lim yaro bo a selam pouli cha. So I have not too much on num mo morande la tala drum yang consult na be yaida is only 25 euro. Ni ya summarize la drone lady la iron lady ya summarize la drone but ni ya bugo ni sam ya di di bar no ko exactly who did be found a woman na che bar no ya found do lu be baluri ngol ma tar balu do lu kuran din do le chen ya ni se de lo ri ban ko de ya kata ni ko kuran din ke ya be sa pe ni bugo ni ko. This book is very important, please alat la ni bugo sam and salon ko you did be même quoto Gambia banko ka ni Gambia ni ngata la nyamen ni ni koy na ko carton na seno chenya ka be plana ni ngata la nyamen na education chenya ka kada ni ngata la nyamen na head chenya fana ka plan pour vol kana bo Gambia ka te jara Senegal ko kada India because it's very sad na ya given to le men ko mo ko wonna mo nyanda nyado kolti ye wolé poketo lon di may men dara fo 14 million pour in case ni ton ni dum sa sa da si mura mo pleno ko ne te jara India o Senegal o Malawi. So ani na try na yudi people ni ba mura de ko la bara ka ba ta chok bar mo. So DJ Sna also al alpha intel la bara ka ba.
1 minute please.
Sorry, Danny DJ Bina, Abina Kelambulu ni Nauti Kadun, Unata Janne, Aspa Dahaba Cham, but also me Frankfurt local team representing, now Kesen local team. Minata Manna, Advisor General, Minketa Ombu Masani, Sizeti, Minata Ma Alokonton Rof Dandala, Mr. JJ, Mr. Masani, Sizeti, Minketa Advisor, Ti Alafta Kana, Numa Yana Miyoto Kukana, Barakulung Dota Manna. Ombu Masani, Alokonton Rof, Ola, Minketa Na Deputy Chair, ML Fati apareng ngi so kana
aramal
pare UDP from local team work tun kana kata awadabo patsila keba galbe tenjuma je na pale na represent ja level well and nga lo ko no bus tan ni mo be la le na be tan kana pa kata ke mo ni mo tin do wala sa mal ko ko ni ko ta bu ma ko ya ma ko nda ha ni da na si man na from
please go ahead. Can you go for a million? This is our role. If anybody wanted to study Europe, please.